service where you can view exactly what you use. It could help you save energy and money. So, mystery solved. Look after your world with Energy Smart from British Gas.
National Lottery Bingo Scratch Cards are back, and they're bigger than ever. With four chances to win and a top prize of £300,000.
Bingo!
Put some play in your day. It's the bank holiday, and everyone wants a bargain. So go on, have one of us. Tesco, every little helps. Sayat is celebrating the release of Pirates of the Caribbean on Stranger Tides.
This is not the destination so much as the journey.
And giving you the chance to win a new Sayat Alhambra. Just visit your local Sayat dealer now to find out more.
Sayat. Walking in the footsteps of heroes. Battlefield tours on leisure holidays.
Through the early 12th century, men across the Muslim world began to talk of rising up under the banner of jihad against the Crusader occupation.
The jihad is the key element in the armory of Muslim ideology. The notion of jihad dated from the time of the Prophet Muhammad in the 7th century to something that's integral to the Islamic faith. It's not something that's invented to sort of counter the Crusade. It's there and it's sort of taken off the shelf and deployed against the Crusader.
Imad ad-Din Zengi, a Turk, was the ruler of the city of Mosul, now part of modern-day Iraq. Intelligent and ruthless, Zengi was intent on expanding his empire. He would be the first leader to launch a successful jihad against the despised Christian invaders.
For him, it was essential that he defeat and move them out of the Muslim heartland. To do this, he had to unite Syria under his leadership.
The mighty citadel of Aleppo is one of the oldest Islamic fortress cities in the world. The Knights of the First